in this tournament. East Asian, AF Asian champions, Gulf Cup winners just a month ago. Here come Uzbekistan versus Kuwait. Uzbekistan with a real chance to take a big step towards the second round. We're underway at the Al-Gharafa. As the counter-attack is on again, and it's a good ball for Walid again. It's in behind Kapienko. Walid with a devilish cross-come shot. He currently holds the record, 32 international goals for Uzbekistan. Make that 33. It's 1-0. Uzbekistan lead. It looked like it took a big deflection on the way through. Shatskikh with another goal to add to the list. The veteran, 32 years of age. What a player he was, and showing that he's as important as ever to this Uzbekistan national side. Talal, he's got Walid wide on the left. He finds him now, the left winger. Walid comes inside. A challenge from Tursunov, and that's a penalty. Surely it is. Well, they've been handed a lifeline back into the game. The referee pointing to the spot. It looks a fair call.
Clear penalty. Clear penalty.
The referee has everyone outside the box. Bader versus Nesterov. He's had very little to do so far, the Uzbekistan keeper. What can he produce here? It's 1-1. Slotted away by Bader Almutva. The Kuwaiti captain making no mistake from 12 yards out. And Kuwait are right back in this one. Don't look as confident with the ball. Jeparov, Hasanov, wide on the left. Now he does have Geinrich to look for. That's a great ball for Jeparov!
What a goal! Unbelievable!
Fabulous strike from the Uzbekistan captain, who goes in to the celebration, backflips. It's a fabulous strike, left-footed, inside the far post. No chance for the keeper, and that has just underlined all his class, the 2008 Asian Player of the Year, with a fabulous strike from the edge of the box. It's 2-1, Uzbekistan leading Kuwait.
One touch.
Great pass as well.
This goal came from nothing. Kuwait took control of the match. They had a couple of only 5-10 minutes. It was fire on the pitch. Now it's 2-1 again.
And there goes the final whistle. Uzbekistan defeat Kuwait by 2-1. And we'll be watching eagerly as China take on Qatar later this evening to see if they are already qualified for the second round with a game to spare.